Welcome aboard the SeaWorld San Diego Sky Tower. First off, we have a few requests to ensure our ride is safe and enjoyable for everyone aboard. Please remain seated throughout our entire trip and please refrain from smoking. We're currently rising at 150 feet per minute and will be stopping at an altitude of 265 feet. At that point, you'll have a panoramic view of SeaWorld and beautiful San Diego, California. The SeaWorld Sky Tower stands 320 feet high and has been one of San Diego's most prominent landmarks since 1969. As we rise high above the heart of SeaWorld's 189 acres, you'll spot several park landmarks, including Shipwreck Rapids, Sea Lion and Otter Stadium, Dolphin Stadium, and of course, Shamu Stadium, the home of our star, Shamu the Killer Whale. You may notice the large fenced-in construction area of the park. SeaWorld San Diego is excited to announce that in 2012, the park will unveil its new launch coaster, Manta, a brand new mega attraction that will seamlessly transition guests from amazing animal habitats watching raids and underwater flights into the sensation of actual humans. Keep visiting us to see all the progress. Manta, opening in 2012. With more than 100 million visitors since we opened on March 21st, 1964, the founding principles of education, entertainment, research, and conservation have made SeaWorld San Diego's number one tourist attraction. With its motto as America's finest city, San Diego is an extremely diverse and enjoyable city. SeaWorld is located within Mission Bay Park. This 3,600-acre recreational area is one of San Diego's most beautiful destinations. The little island you see in the middle of the bay is the Vortex Station that provides radio communication for pilots in the San Diego area. As you look towards the Pacific Ocean, you might notice Belmont Park, home of one of the original wooden roller coasters. Looking down the shoreline, you'll find the Ocean Beach Pier, the longest concrete pier in the West. Also visible beyond the pier are Sunset Cliffs and Point Loma. Up the coastline is La Jolla, famous for its scenic beaches and beautiful coves. Looking to the east is Mission Valley. It's in this area that Father Serra founded the first mission in California. On the hills just to the left of the valley is the University of San Diego with its splendid blue dome chapel. And directly across the valley, you'll notice the white tower of the Serra Museum, located in Old Town, the birthplace of San Diego. Looking toward the impressive downtown skyline, you can see the Coronado Bridge spanning San Diego Bay. On the bay, you'll see everything from recreational sailboats to giant needle ships. Also in this direction, you can see San Diego International Airport, formerly known as Lindbergh Field. Off in the distance to the south are the international border and the cities of Tijuana, Mexico, and Baja California. We hope you're enjoying your bird's eye view of San Diego and SeaWorld, and we thank you for taking the Sky Tower tour. Please join us again soon, and we hope you enjoy the rest of your time here with us at SeaWorld San Diego.
Okay guys, just so you know, at 2:45 we have both a 4D theater and a Sea Lion and Otter. If you want to hit either of those, I recommend going now.